WWE Games presents Funny Supercard. Yeah buddy, yeah buddy, yeah buddy.
Hello guys, welcome to this new episode of WWE Supercard. Yeah buddy, this stupid cold. In fact, listen to my voice, a bit low. Okay, the Road to Glory was started. Today we'll see my team and also we do some exhibition matches, cause the Road to Glory matches, as you know, are really 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 boring in the first 2 days. But the strange things is that this time the Road to Glory was started at 8 a.m. Italy and not 9 a.m. So, oh well, look my team, as you see, whoa, a very nice team. 5 Road to Glory cards and 50 Survivor Pro cards. Yeah, my worst card is Cesaro and then Triple H, so not bad. But the Divas, always these 4 Divas, Nikki and then Lyla and Summer Adet are very very bad. But I'm not lucky with the Divas. Okay, do a match because I have max votes. I don't see the game for more than 1 hour, so... And as you know, the opponents are really bad. Yeah, look at their cards. This is super rare, come on. Oh. Boring. Maybe I will create another account, cause... at this time, the Road to Glory is boring. The first days, and also the King of the Ring is always the same team, same opponent, and the exhibition a bit boring. But I always change the team. In fact, I will show you my new team. That is not bad. On the contrary, I think that is the best team that you can make in the exhibition. Yeah, last time I had a good team, but this time is even better. Woo! After I show you it and do some exhibition matches. Okay. In the meantime, we have almost finished this match. Zero losses, obviously. Against these guys. Ah. Okay, it's finished. 6 cards. Whoa. Very good, the cards. As you see, I'm at Luke Harper. Uncommon. Uncommon, stupid waiting on network. Oh, again! Okay. But before doing the exhibition match, we'll look at the King of the Ring. Quarterfinals! Ooh! LOL. His energy. Okay, now recharge the team. Wow, half energies. Okay, Sting and John Cena. Playoff. After I will face this guy. Oh, not good. Legendary and Survivor Pro cards. But the strong guys is this one. 3, 4, 7. What? 2. Oh. Batista. Tag are not so strong, but Batista, Sting, and if I remember right, he have Road to Glory, Nikki Bella. So, quarterfinal easy, semifinal easy, final, oh, we see. Rewards up in a strong Divas, oh. This Summer and Lyra. I almost hate them. Yeah, look my team. Strange team, but work very good. 2 Road to Glory cards. Survivor Pro cards. E Picard level 0 and legendary card, legendary pro card and my two managers. Yeah, do some matches. Woo, start. Now I show you that this team is really good. Okay, start with Sting. Yeah, he's survival pro card. Woohoo. Roman is easy win. Most of the players have 4 survival pro cards and 1 legendary pro card. So my Road to Glory cards win very easily. Someone have 3 members, 3 Road to Glory pro cards, but sometimes I won against them, sometimes I lost. But it's a very good team. Ok, match 2. Oh, tag, very easy. If the game starts with a tag, it's very 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 easy. Because if they have one Road to Glory card, my tag is a right tag. His tag, I don't know. Sometimes he uses a wrong tag, so... Yeah, look. I survived a pro card. And the last one was Legendary Pro. This network, fuck. Okay. Now this guy with Legendary Pro, Brock Lesnar. Yes, I think that he can... No. He don't have Brock Lesnar because he have Road to Glory Nikki Bella. Sting. Bye bye. And now the tag. Other two survival pro cards. Yeah, look. This team work very very good. About maybe 95% win rate. Maybe more, depends. If I face 3 members every match, my win rate decrease, unless increase. Almost to 100% or 99%. Like this morning that I will face about 3-4 3 members every 5 match, maybe 6. So my win rate was a bit low. Now instead, all these Survival Pro cards, 5 members, very easy. Yeah, look, another win, for sure. Yeah, okay. They always win 1 round, but 2 rounds is mine. rare card. Well, I need a super rare card. In fact... I have no super rare card and I use super rare page in the fusion. Then I lost R and also I had lost the rare card. 10 hours. I need a stupid super rare card. 2 days that I didn't pull a super rare card. 2 days. Yesterday I pulled 2 legendary cards, 1 epic card and an ultra rare card. This morning I pulled 2 ultra rare cards and no super rare. I think that I will take the super rare of the Road to Glory before pulled 1. Because I'm not lucky. Yes, maybe someone can tell that this is luck to don't pull a super rare card and pull the ultra rare, epic, legendary, etc. But at this time I need a super rare, so I prefer a super rare than a legendary card. That I have 5 or 6 for the fusion. So, fucking network. And also in these days there are the stupid, the boring, error 18 when you pull the cards. Don't happen until now, but this morning was happened 1-2 times. Yesterday happened 1 time every, I don't know, maybe 10 matches. Sometimes happened 2-3 times consecutively, ma fuck this stupid error, cause they didn't do the maintenance for the Road to Glory. card limit. Ok. Hai Max Stone Cold Steve Austin, Roman Reigns. Now you use all these cards. Common and common. As always. Need a super rare. A stupid super rare card. Instead, pulled. Stronger cards. What an useful. Pull Shawn Michaels, pull Eric Rowan. Another Eric Rowan. Oh. Ribella. And then a pick card that I have used. For the fusion. And I need two super rare for the legendary fusion. Otherwise I will take the super rare from the Road to Glory. And we'll do an epic fusion. After this ultra rare fusion. Ok, with this I concluded, we see the Road to Glory, my Road to Glory team, very nice, I will go for Dean Ambrose for sure, and hope that I will take him, and after I will face Adrian, maybe some other stronger guys, not Jonathan, or maybe, no, I don't know, I will see. The King of the Ring is going very good, there is only one player that can beat me, and I will face him in the final, probably. Unless he lost in the quarterfinals or semifinals, because he didn't recharge the energy. This time I don't wrong. Against him I will recharge both the energies and use the boost, not like some King of the Ring ago that I recharged the energies but didn't use the boost. I show you my exhibition team, who is very strong. Yeah, never lose, at least in this video. Sometimes I lost, but I have a high win rate. Very good team. Maybe you can change, for example, use the legendary card as single and put the epic card as diva. But I think that I don't change something. And I try to use free Road to Glory cards and, for example, epic card, but not going so good. Cause the opponents have at least two Road to Glory cards. Sometimes one, but I have not four Survivor Pro cards and one legendary Pro card, so... Okay, with this we are concluded and we see in the next video. Bye bye guys!